Every year the top passwords are revealed, and every year they stink. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Really, America?
The only thing separating your critical information and some wandering set of eyes is generally a password.
Ken Colburn from the Data Doctors says that even if you follow the best known rules, you're still at risk. I entered an 8-character password into Gibson Research Corporation's interactive brute force password calculator.
How long would that take?
1 minute and 12 seconds.
That completely random thing that I'll never remember in a million
years. Correct. So what we've done, unfortunately, is trained you how to create passwords that are really hard for you to remember, that are really easy for hackers to break.
Thanks, IT. Ken gave me 4 tips for better passwords, starting with not using passwords. Wait, what?
Use pass phrases.
Because phrases are longer than words and easier to remember. Here's an easy one.
I hate passwords with an exclamation point. Basically, we're at 2.81 100,000 centuries.
How's that easy to remember passphrase so much better than the shorter, hard to remember password?
It's just a function of math. The number of guesses they have to make becomes so great that it's just not worth their time.
I should learn this math thing.
Next, if you have old rules passwords you've been using forever, change them up.
If you haven't changed your password in the last couple of years, I can almost guarantee that your password lives in one of these known password databases that the hackers are all sharing every day.
We headed to hackedemails.com, put in Ken's email address, and
there's 10 different companies known to have been breached. So whatever password you used is no longer safe.
So Ken knows all those passwords have been hacked. The next piece of security advice, consider password management services because of one crucial rule.
Don't use the same password everywhere.
And the easiest way to remember a unique password for all your accounts is to let a service do it for you. You don't even have to shell out big bucks.
You can get some really amazing tools for free.
Really?
One of my favorites is called LastPass, and it works across all your devices.
Finally, if you just don't trust a service but can't remember multiple passwords, write them down.
Create your own type of encryption.
Encryption simply means a secret code.
If you were to say the first 4 characters are irrelevant or something, where you basically can look at it and you know right away, this is my password. Somebody else sees that, they're not gonna have a clue.
Even if someone saw that at your desk, they'd never know. So keep the bad guys at bay. Computer security is at the top of the list.